There's fears for around 1,000 people in northern New South Wales this morning who authorities say are still unaccounted for following devastating flooding. As the sun rose this morning, searches resumed while those already on safe ground are coming to terms with an unprecedented natural disaster. We've got reporters both north and south of the New South Wales-Queensland border this morning covering the very latest on the flood emergency. First to Samara Gardner, who is in Grafton. Samara, crews have been working furiously to locate those still missing.
Daniel, they absolutely have. Both emergency services as well as everyday residents have come together. They're trying to track down and account for hundreds of people still missing in the floodwaters in Lismore. They've taken to creating a database of names and numbers of people that are still trapped in their homes. Now, that comes after the more than 500 rescues yesterday in Lismore alone. Some incredible tales of survival there. Here's what some of the people had to say.
There's quite a few people who have chosen to stay at home. I think people are very attached to their properties and want to defend their properties. Unfortunately, in this event, that was probably the wrong call for a lot of people.
Yeah, I spoke to the SES and the police and they told me to get as high as I could go. So I went up into the manhole in the roof, into the attic and stayed up there for a couple of hours and then the water started to come into the house.
Well, I've never seen anything like it. I've been through the 54, 74, 89, nothing like this.
Some welcome relief this morning is that the rain has eased, but the emergency situation is still very much here. There's so much water everywhere. It's inundated roads anywhere from here to further north. As you can see behind me, this road goes to the township of Almara, which was inundated overnight. Emergency services are about to head out there to check on the residents that are stuck in their homes and take them some provisions. So it just gives you a scale of this emergency, which is stretching all the way down the coast.